Alan, you're a very, very nice fellow and everybody loves you. You've got a miserable team leader sitting next to you who is totally, you know, serious all the time. You've got this miserable bloke over there. I'm going to rescue you to take you away from this nasty environment, this hopeless environment, because, and believe me when I tell you this, I'm doing you a favour. Alan, you are fired.